Hey everybody, this is Sinclair here, and welcome back to Sky Factory. Now, we are here on our wooden platform of wooden slabs, and trees, and dirt and stuff. And we are trying our very, very best to not die, and to get stuff done. So, what have we accomplished so far? Let's take a look at that really quick. We've crafted a sieve, we've collected rainwater. Ah, now the cobblestone. Yeah, I've done that, and I've done that more or less. I haven't done gravel into sand into dust, but you really don't need, you know, to know that you can do that more. This part, though, friggin' that thing right there. I kept trying to use gravel in a sieve, and it didn't work right. Yeah, that's been my problem, is I just need to break it with a shovel, because I'm dumb. Because that's just a basic Minecraft thing that I forgot. But anyway, so let's go ahead and take some time, take care of some tree business here, and then we'll get to doing some more stuff here. Okay. See, I've learned that the crook is incredibly important, and I should be mindful of making sure that I don't just let them go until they die. I can combine them with a couple of almost broken crooks and get some more use out of them. You know, which is cool, which is good. You like to have that. It's, you know, it's a good option. So yeah, there you go. Oh, I also found out somebody finally told me what that om nom thing that was happening in last stream. What is it? I don't remember the name of the mod, but essentially you get fed by looking at the rain. So looking up while it's raining. That will give you food. Which is cool. I like that. I like food. Food is good to have in a survival game. There we go. Alright, Axe. Here you go. I've also heard other people mention that they've never even made an axe in Sky Factory, so it seems pretty reasonable to me that I just probably won't bother with that again. Okay, so there's a sapling. Put you there. Let's go ahead and just wait. Okay, good. Yes, I have my extra one. So these will go in here. I only have a couple of silkworms. How many is that? Is that because I grabbed a couple? Oh yeah, okay. And if I remember correctly, somebody mentioned you can compost these as well. Yep. So I really don't need this many silkworms. Let's just go ahead and, can I just fill this up? Okay. All right. I'll keep a couple on hand just because I don't want to be without them, you know, simply because I didn't keep them. So there's some more wood in there. I'm actually glad we're good on wood. So far we are good on wood. How we doing over there? How you doing, Chatty? Chatty, you doing good? Somebody throw me some chat so I can make sure that it's actually doing its thing. Let me know that you're there, stream. Let me hear ya. Anyway, so yeah, I got those, and then I can take out this dirt, and I can put it through the sieve. Yep, and get some stones. Come over here, and I've got more stone, and bam, made some cobblestone. Very good, very awesome, fan-friggin-tastic. Okay, so now what you do is you place it, and then you come over here, the one person. Thank you for replying, my chat works, that's good, yay. I appreciate that. Alright, so... Well, that's good to know. I'm glad Chatty is working because it'll really cut down on the strain on my computer. And yeah, I don't have Chrome up. So good, awesome, fantastic. And now, because when did I get grass seeds? Whoa! Oh, I must have gotten that from the dirt. Moobot operative. Oh, good. Moobot's good. Yes. Everything's good. Yay! Happy Sinclair. Sinclair is happy when things work properly. Okay. So I need to make a friggin' shovel. And it takes more sticks than one, buddy. Yeah. Just make sure you know what you're doing. All right. So there's those in there. And then that goes there. Bam! We got a shovel! And, okay. Alright. Cool. Thank you. Gravel? I would like some flint, if you would please. Or, you know, you can just keep popping out gravel. That's fine, too. That's good. That's great. I really like getting gravel over and over again. Come on! And here's a weird Minecraft thing. Oh, the indicator. Yeah, there's... It looks like there's about, three people in chat right now. Thank you. Hello, everybody. Oh yeah, but here's a weird Minecraft thing. How does gravel stay up in a block shape like that? How does... Is it just, should I just go with it's Minecraft physics? That's just how physics in Minecraft work? Give me a friggin' flint! Dang it! Oh my god! I'm starting to wonder if maybe that isn't turned off for Sky Factory. I don't know why it would. That seems a little hardcore. Like, maybe they just really want you to use the sieve, but... Come on! No. No. Back. Wow. This is fun. Come on. Come on. Wow. I know, I'm just stubbornly placing gravel here. But, it's I really want some friggin' flint! Okay. So that's driving me a little nuts. I don't know if flint simply doesn't break, or I'm sorry, gravel simply doesn't break into flint, or if the percentage on that is just really low, or what, but I'm not getting any friggin' flint out of this. And that is irritating. I would really like there to be some flint. Please. Okay. All right, I'm gonna try this one more time. And nope. Maybe one more time, because I'm friggin' stubborn. Nope, okay. Okay. Well, so that's just how it's gonna be. Let's send this through the sieve. Last time it didn't give me any flint. Yep, no, nothing. Nothing there. Nothing at all. That is obnoxious. Well, that'll be fun. I'll probably look that up later, see if that's just like a thing where, you know, I can't tell. I can't tell. There's no indication. The achievement book says specifically sift gravel, sand, and dust. So, yeah, I'm hoping a mod doesn't mess with it, cuz that's really weird. I've never had to break gravel so many times in vanilla Minecraft. The drop rate on that's probably, I think it's like 1 in 3 or something like that. It's not hard to get flint. Okay. Well, super fun times. Let's go ahead and twerk for some more trees. Huh? Like right about here. Okay. And yeah, let's see what happens. Oh yeah. Yes. This is good. This is the height of tree workouts. Look at me go. Yes. Yes. 1, 2. 1, 2. Yeah, you know, and depending on which way you started, it could either be like I start here and I crouch, or it could be pulse. Look at my crotch. the gleam flint, the vanilla may have been. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Cause if it's not dropping flint from gravel, then the only way to get it is gonna be through a sieve. Because I mean, you get it by breaking it with a shovel, and the shovel's not dropping flint. So one has to assume that something has been changed. Probably. That's what's happening here. I could really go for a tree. I could really use some saplings. Here, guys. What about you, Mr. Sapling? Are you gonna do your thing? Are you gonna grow for me? Grow for me! Must be blood. For all those Little Shop of Horrors fans out there. Come on! Wow. I'm having some issues today. This is awful fun. not getting my flint. My trees aren't growing. Stuff's awful fun today. Come on, trees. I am the twerk master at this point. I would really appreciate it if you would go ahead and do the thing that you're supposed to do. Trees are supposed to grow when you twerk. In real life and in Minecraft. Both. You ever walked up to a little tiny tree and start twerking? I bet you haven't. If you did, you'd get a full-grown tree every time. Yes! Yes, you would. Because that's how it works. But apparently not on here. I've been bobbing for a while now. Oh! There we go! A tree! Yay! It's the same tree. Why aren't you growing? Was I not close enough to you? I wonder. I don't think the twerk for trees radius is that big, but hopefully you don't have to be like right next to it or like within a couple of blocks, because I have that one hasn't grown in a while. This little sapling guy here. It's fine. It's okay. We can manage. Okay, I'm gonna have to make another crook here in a minute. Yeah. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's time to make another one. I need a wood. Thank you very much. I need you to become planks. And then I need you to become sticks. And then I need these sticks to become another crook. Yes! That is an accomplishment. That's how you do it. That is how you get along in the Sky Factory world. Yes. Ugh. I'm still really paranoid that I'm going to fall off at any time. I'm going to end up making some fences, I think, to put around the edges of the platform. The platform in the void, as it were. Break. Give me those saplings. No, no! Well, the void gods get that one. Enjoy! I hope you like it. Guess I'm putting more friggin' slabs here. Oh, that's right. I need to remember it. But before I place any more slabs, I need to make sure that I go down a little bit. Because right now, mobs can spawn on here. That may prove problematic later. Okay, so. We'll go ahead and finish you off. You do your composting thing. I didn't get any more silkworms, did I? I did not. That is okay. I don't really need any more silkworms. Oh. Why did I think there weren't any more leaves? There we go. There we goes. There we goes. It's all good and fine and fantastic. Oh, and if you were just turning in, or if you have just found this on Twitch, these will be going up on YouTube. Please be sure to check the channel. So far they've been going up like the day after. Well, I say there's been one stream recording so far, so that one went up the day after. I plan on doing that again. But anyway, this is Sinclair at YouTube. Go look there, and there's records that this has happened in the past. Yeah, I'm not just lying. I have done this before. I've played a little Minecraft. Some, you know. There we go. Cleared that tree. And there's a sapling for you, buddy. And these three are going to go in here. And I get that dirt. And I put it in the sieve. That's right. Because that's how you get little rocks. Yep, there we go. How many did I get? Hey! Oh! Hello, tree! When did you grow? Must have been like while I was over here. It was like crept up behind me like some kind of spooky tree beastie ghost thing. That sounds totally reasonable, right? A ghost tree?
Boo!
I'm sorry. I'm a dork. I can't help it. That's how I am. I am a unique, delicate flower. More dirt for more trees. You know, I probably should go ahead and do that. Because at this point, like, I'm supposed to progress through getting, like flint and bone for Tinker's Construct. So I've been really concentrating on the whole idea of, like, getting cobblestone, breaking that into gravel, you know, that kind of deal. But I mean, I have not had great luck with sifting it. And honestly, I would have more stones to make more of it if I had more trees. I think I will take you up on that, sir. I will go ahead and make more dirt, more platforms. That will increase our yield, and we will be able to do all kinds of cool, awesome things. There we go. Now, it is time to punch that tree. Punch it for great glory and logs. Yes, glory and logs. Oh, hello, Skype. I thought I had exited out of you. Pardon me. Go away, Skype. Bye-bye. Yes, quit. Alright, it's gone. Don't worry about it. It's okay. Everything's okay. Alright, so we've got this one's going. Boop, boop, boop. Good. Alright. Let's take a quick look at the achievements just to see what comes after this. Tools from Boner Flint, make clay, craft and cook a crucible. Oh, that is cool. I hadn't seen that. So that's how you get lava. Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah. Oh, that's really cool. Awesome. And a cobblestone generator. Oh, and then we'll be in the Stone Age. Cool. Well, hopefully, I'm gonna try and shoot for this by the end of today's stream. I want to get out of the Wood Age and get into the Stone Age. So in order to do that, we've got a bunch of stuff to do. So let's go ahead and twerk for great justice and glory. So that we can go ahead and make some more dirt, make more trees, hopefully get some friggin' flint from some gravel. I'm still really irritated about that. That's been two streams now where I just have not been able to get flint off of gravel. Come on. Actually, if somebody would be willing to look that up for me, I would really appreciate it, because I would like to know, did they decrease the drop rate, or did they just take it out entirely? I really don't know. It's bizarre to me, because it's not hard to get flint. Whoa, hey, there you go. Hey, tree. But yeah, it's not supposed to be that hard to get flint. It's not. It's just needlessly complicated. Put it through a sieve. Why? I can just break it with a shovel. No. Put it through that damn sieve over there. That thing. That. Put it in there. Okay. All right, man. Okay. I don't really know who I'm talking to, but he's there. He's at the other end of this conversation, as it were. Okay. Good. So, yeah. How has everybody been doing today? I've had an interesting last couple of days. Some personal stuff came up, but I addressed it and kicked its butt. And good to know you're doing good. Thank you. Yeah, it's. Life is funny sometimes. Gets a little weird, throws you some curveballs, and you have to figure out how to hit a curveball, even if you've never played baseball before. Curveballs are awful fun. All right, so those are about broke D. Let me go ahead and get this one down to one. Hey, both trees! Oh my gosh! I don't know if I've seen that before. Three, two, and one. And then I believe you can combine them to make one with a little bit more durability. I don't know why I thought that was going to be. Like, it's going to. Two broken crooks, apparently, to me, make one whole crook. Damn it. You go make another one. Okay, so maybe in the future, don't wear them all the way down before trying to make it. All right, there we go. Got my crook. Ah, yes. Good. Remember correctly, there's a bone crook that I can make at some point that should have, it should be a little more durable. You know? Like, not breaking as much. I don't know why I had a hard problem, or such a problem thinking. Sinclair is good at oration. But yeah. Completely forgot what I was talking about. Just entirely. It's gone. Oh, I should go ahead and start making that dirt. There you go. And then two in there, keeping one just in case. Just in case. In case things get spiteful. Started Unfair Mario today. That's out on the channel if you want to go take a look at that. It's if you're unfamiliar with it, it's a lot like Cat Mario in that it is a ragey platforming Mario clone. And this one in particular is just obnoxious. It's like freaking Cat Mario. You'd spend like 30 minutes to an hour on one level. And you'd get done with it, and you'd, oh, so good. But friggin' Unfair Mario is it's harrowing, I think, is a good way to put it. It's just, it's so obnoxious. And I think unfair is probably a good word for it, because it's not fair. There's nothing fair about it. It's a monotonous. It's not really monotonous, I suppose. It does change things up on you. It is so unfair. Yeah. It's Unfair Mario is Mario that is unfair. That is correct. I say important words with my mouth. They need to be listened to. Alright, I've got a couple saplings left over. Bam, you go there. Bam, you go there. Cool. That gave me some dirt. Bam. Alright, so we're gonna come over here with said dirt. And we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good. And bam, right there. Now I will start building my slabs. A little. What am I trying to say? One down so that it doesn't spawn more friggin'. What am I trying to say? So it doesn't spawn any mobs and stuff. Oh, thank you. I put a lot of work into the quality of my streams, goddamn you, friggin' log! Alright, Void Gods, get that log. That's fine. I can't even talk. I can't talk. My mouth, no worky. It stopped working. There we go, yes. I am making slabs. Yes. Good. Okay. Yeah, I'm making slabs. As I mentioned before, friggin', there is a chance that if I don't make these slabs the right way, that I might end up with some mobs on my hand. And where that wouldn't normally be much of an issue in Sky Factory, you friggin', if you get mobs here, they're gonna knock you off. I guarantee it. I cannot imagine anything else happening. You will get knocked off. And you will lose your crap. And yes, thank you, Nerdqueed. Spread the word of Sinclair. I'm sorry, that tickles me a little bit. But anyway, so yeah, there's that one. I'll go ahead and make it a little bigger. You want to make these slabs out here so that you don't lose any stuff to the Void Gods. I mean, the Void Gods are great. Don't get me wrong. The Void Gods will treat you right if you do them right. But they are a little. They will just take anything you give them. Anything at all. Anything and everything. All right, so I got that. And come over here. I am afraid of sentient wooden slabs. I don't think wooden slabs should be sentient. I think that is a scary thought. All right, there we go. So we got that there, and oh my god, look at what we've done! Look at it, it's amazing. I need to get another dirt. See, I've got that, and that, and I've got my backup. For some reason, I keep having to check for that backup sapling. I don't know why. I know it's there. I put it there. I check it every time. There's no reason to question its presence, and yet I do. Every time. So, we're here in the middle of all these saplings. How far away are we? So, try and put us equidistant from each of them. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's good. And we will twerk. Twerk for wood. Twerk for your saplings. Twerk for your dirt. Twerk for anything and everything. Ah! What's the hippie haps? What? Oh, it's a short one. Okay. How did that even happen? All right, so I've got my crook. Oh, you know, this would actually be a good opportunity to go ahead and make another crook so that I can combine these two. That way, I'll wear one down about halfway, wear another one down about halfway, and then I'll have one mostly good crook. I guess that's more efficient. That makes sense. I mean, you're getting more uses than you would, I suppose. Like five more uses. That's still... Pardon me. That's still, like, five more than you had before, I suppose. There we go. I need to get all these saplings. I really need them. Because if you hadn't noticed, there's no freaking dirt. There's no dirt here. It's just space and void. There's nothing but blue here. You see that? You see all the blue? Yeah. Yeah, there's no dirt there. There's some here, though. Because I'm making it. Oh, hello, tree! Oh, hello! Welcome to the party. I'm so glad you decided to join us. I will be harvesting you shortly. Okay, I've got a bunch of saplings. Blip, blip. I don't really have a... I guess two isn't really a bunch of saplings. That's a little dishonest. Get you. Alright, I don't know if that actually dropped anything or not. That is okay. I don't need confirmation. I will live my life without it. Combining two should raise durability of the outcome by slightly more than the two used. Yeah, I mean, I guess that works out. That makes sense. Okay, so this has 47, that has 33. So we put these two together and it should be more than 80. Is 85. So yeah, you end up gaining five uses, it would appear. I don't actually know that that's a great return, because both of those had, like, well, no, okay, no, it does, because each of them have their own durabilities, and then you add them together, and they have a little bit more than the two combined. Okay, I get it, it makes sense. Sinclair are smart in his brain. Brain smart, Sinclair. Thinky brain. Good. Alright, almost done. Good. We only got four saplings out of that, really? Seriously? And there. Oh my god, it's the first time I've had to eat here. Okay, witness everybody, the magic of eating an apple. Oh, oh, I ate an apple! I ate two apples! Oh. Oh. Okay, so we've got some logs here, some remains of what were once trees, and we will punch on them. We will let them know that we are not to be feared, or that we are to be feared. The opposite of that first thing that I said. We are to be feared. All trees should fear our mighty fists of punching. There we go. And I probably ought to get on doing my thing after this. As I mentioned earlier, I plan on finishing the Age of Wood by the end of this stream. I don't know how long that's going to take. Maybe a couple hours. May just be like half an hour. I don't really know. But we will all find out together. So, sapling, and we got more dirt. And we will put it there. Yes! 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 Alright. Good. Now I need to make more of the things. More of the little, the half block things. You know, the stuff you stand on. Slabs. Yes, that. I've actually got a stack of logs there, so guess what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna be really bad. I'm gonna make that entire bit of logs into slabs. I know! It's crazy. It's disgusting. How dare you, Sinclair? Why would you ever do such a thing?
Because I can.
Yeah, like that. I'm kind of on today. All right, so we got that and that and that. Okay, very good. Very happy times. This is exactly what we wanted. Good. Very good. Yay. All right, so there's that. And I'm going to go ahead and take out my reserve sapling. And go ahead and plant it. I know, it's dangerous. I know. But I'm pretty sure with 4 trees, I should be able to get at least one more sapling out of it. I think we'll be okay. Okay. So, I guess I'll put the torch a little... Well, man, I really need more light sources. Okay, no, I'm good. All right, so we've got that tree down. I have 5 stones. I didn't even realize. All right, so let's do that thing. And we'll turn it into cobblestone. And I want to try the gravel again. I really do, but it's driving me insane. So I think what I will do instead is just skip over gravel and go to, I believe it's sand after that. Gravel into sand. And I don't know what you get from sand. That's interesting. But I remember for some reason seeing that you get bones from dust. No, that shouldn't be out of dust. I bet that's from sand. I bet if I start beating up on some sand, I'll get some bone. We turn you into gravel. And turn you into sand. And let's sift some sand. Let's see how that works out for us. And crushed iron ore. And Sirtis quartz. Damn. Really? You get that from sand? Okay, I'm getting some cool stuff. I didn't even realize a lot of this dropped that. So yeah, the Sirtis crystal, that's from Applied Energistics. That's part of the construction for, I don't know if you've seen it, it's the ME system. It basically, it's matter to energy, so it stores all your stuff as energy in like a central thing, and then you can access it all from one location. It's pretty cool. I haven't actually used it yet, but I'm excited to try it, because it seems like it would be really cool. Okay, so I'm going to need more stone. Okay, because I'm trying to get bone at this point, because I don't know if flint is even going to drop. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do that twerking thing. And, yeah, everybody just look at my butt just for a minute while we wait for these trees to happen. I think this is right. Yeah, that's the middle. Maybe a little farther forward. Okay, there we go. Now, trees, arise! Arise, mighty tree folk! Awaken to my shaking booty! But they don't appear to be. There's 4 trees here. One of them should grow. Statistically, the rate of tree growth should increase with more trees. Oh, fine. Fine. We'll do. We'll make do with what we've got here. Look at it. Look at my butt. Look at it! Oh boy. I could really go for there being more trees now. That could be really awesome. Oh. There's darkness over yonder. I wonder if the light level has anything to do with this whole twerking thing. What? That looks like a tree. There it is. Because if you have more light in an area, does the twerking work better? Because it could be what it's doing is it's just like modifying the normal spawn rate for trees. And if it's doing that, then it's really important that you have light on them. So I really ought to move that torch. But then again, if mobs start spawning, then I have a real problem. So I'm torn. I'm really torn. But I will do it. I will get through this stuff. Don't you dare! Void gods, that one's mine! Don't you try and take my saplings! Okay. Twerk in a different location. Your butt can only face one of them at a time from there. Oh, maybe I should start twerking in a circle. Like, just spinning and twerking. I bet that'd be really bad for the stream, though. Dude, Sinclair, stop it. It's making me sick. I'm sorry! I must twerk in all directions simultaneously. Okay. We're getting a fair number of... Oh, what? Before I forget. There we go. Our lone backup sapling in case everything goes to crap and we don't get any saplings for some reason. There we go. Okay, I've got that crooks going. And... Oh, isn't it cool that I just happen to have a couple of planks laying around to make this? Good. I did it. I make it sound like I actually meant to do that. I really didn't. I just had them. I just gotta be honest with you guys. I wanna be honest with you. I want you to know that I lied about that crook. I am sorry. Not the crook. The wood. You know what I mean. Ooh, a silkworm. Oh yeah, I can compost those too. Because I really don't need any I really don't need any string right at the moment, so I could probably get away with just composting any of the ones that I get. Seriously, there are some people that have never made an axe in Sky Factory. You seriously just spend all this time punching a tree? Or maybe it's later on, you really don't need many trees. Because, like, you've got, like, there's a cobblestone generator, apparently, and, like, some other stuff. So maybe that's what's the hippie haps there. Okay, so, yeah, I don't have any dirt being made. That's fine. I'll put you all in there, and you guys can hop on in as well. Enjoy. Have fun there, guys. Okay. So maybe I'll try, like... We'll do this thing. We'll slowly turn and twerk at the same time. It'll be like we're on a platform which rotates slowly, showing us off to everyone. Yes. Oh, there's a tree. Cool. It looks like it worked. Maybe big enough of a dish to bother make it. Yeah. I don't know that getting a wooden axe together would necessarily be all that useful at this point. Because I mean. The difference between punching a tree and using a wooden axe really isn't that different. I mean, it's faster, yeah, but it's not fast enough that I feel all that bad about not making an axe. Okay. So we got this crook here. And let's go ahead and do this now. No. We'll do three more hits and then do it. Or wait. It's at 110 out of 118. That's at 21. So, yeah, three more, and then I'll combine them. Bam, bam, and bam. Yes. Numbers are important. Oh, no, I should take that down another 5, and then it should be perfectly repaired. 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, let's try that out. Yeah. There you go. Bam. There's a fully repaired crook out of 2 not fully repaired crooks. You know, it does the job. It does the thing that it's supposed to do with its crookiness and its punching leaves. I mean, what else is it supposed to do in life? Just break trees. Oh, I got an apple. Get it. There we go. That is gonna be one problem about these slabs being down here. Is I'm gonna have to do a little more. There's gonna be a little more effort to get to the leaves up there. Break! Come on! Fine. You don't have to. I'll get you eventually. Don't you worry about it. What? Oh, let me look up at this guy. Feed me! No? No, om nom nom? No? Okay. Maybe not then. Maybe it needs to be raining a little bit longer. Maybe I need to be looking up longer. All right, whatever. Okay, and... No, I know it's up there. I know it's up there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Whoa, why isn't shift working there? Oh, is it because there's a half block under it? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Duh. Once again, Sinclair is very smart. But has thinky brain. What just happened there? Oh, maybe I need to be actually hungry for it to work. Because I did just eat, and hunger really isn't an issue here. And then... Crook. Good! I got... Wow, I literally got one sapling from that. Thanks! Thanks for that! Really appreciate it. Can I compost apples? Oh, I totally can! Ha! Yes! It just occurred to me as, like, compost, organic matter. It works! So yeah, I've got those going. I need this dirt to happen. Oh, you are slow. Okay. Well, what else can we do while that's a happening? We can make a shelter. Yeah. Yeah, I can actually make a little house because I haven't bothered to do that yet. Yeah. You know, and if I ask for food from the Void Gods when I don't need food, that's being gluttonous. They don't appreciate that. The Void Gods will get angry with you. They'll start throwing things. They'll start cursing a lot. It's no fun for anybody. Ah! Damn you! How dare you! Oh, yeah. What? No. Oh. That's okay. That's fine. I am okay with that happening. So we're going to do something crazy. Are you ready for the crazy to happen? Are you ready for the crazy? We're going to do this thing. We're going to go, bam, there's an oak wood. Bam, we're down there now. Ha. Oh, actually, this would be a good situation for an axe. No. Sinclair, don't get distracted. You have a goal. Stick to your goals. Follow through. Do the thing. So what I need... Is this dirt? Thank you. And then I have to sift the dirt because I have my four tree areas now. I think that's pretty good for now. And melon seeds. Oh, okay, and some rocks. And an acorn. What is all this stuff? Wait, I know what melon seeds are. Duh. I mean, what's it? I guess an acorn is for a particular type of tree. That, I mean, that's what I think of when I think of acorn, is a tree. Okay, so, oh, man. What all are we doing? We're sifting gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve, make tin from bone or flint, make clay by putting dust into a water-filled barrel, craft and cook a crucible. So I'm going to guess that I'm going to need clay for that crucible, as that comes next. But sift gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. You know, I'm going to be really upset if there isn't some kind of listener setup that just waits for you to sift each one of those in order before it actually does something for you. That'd be really, really cold. All right, I have dust. Let's see what happens when we sift dust. Maybe it'll have bones or flint or something. Or that. Okay, I have quartz dust. Good, good, good to have. I know that's for something ME related later, but I don't really know what. All right, I'm getting some cool stuff here. All right, well, thank you for growing while I was babbling and desperately trying to get something out of the stuff that I'm sifting. I mean, it's really cool that I get that other stuff. You know, the stuff for ME or applied energetics and all that. But it would also be cool if I got, like, the things that I needed. That would be also really cool. I think that would really help out my situation immensely. Oh, good. Sapling. Is that another tree? Yes! Oh, it's doing it on its own now. I may not have to twerk anymore. I'll just have trees around that I can go and get when I need them. Ooh, saplings. That is the goal with a tree farm, I suppose, though. You want to make sure that you've got trees in your tree farm. Otherwise, it's not much of a farm. At all. At that point. Almost. No, get the leaves, man. Or not. You could just be that way. That works, too. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you very much. Punch more trees. I realize this might be frustrating to you guys watching at home. It's not exactly the most entertaining thing in the world watching a guy punch at trees for wow, it's been almost an hour now. but I'm doing what I can. I gotta do stuff. Alright, I got those there and bam 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 bam. Oh yeah, okay. I did remember to do that. I was good. Good Sinclairs remember to do the things that they're supposed to do. And that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Okay, so I need to take this down to, let's see, that's 19 plus another 5, it'll be 24. So I need to take this down to 94 before I repair it. There we go. I did math in my brain. Yay. Come on. Get some. This whole not getting flint or bone or any of the stuff that I need is really posing an issue for me. I would really like it if I could get the things that I need to progress a little further. At this point, it's not so much Sky Factory as growing trees in the void. Which I suppose is still cool. I mean, it's like a farming simulator, I guess. Yep, okay. And that. And there's that. So very close to accomplishing our goal. But so very far. Yeah, I suppose I should concentrate on gravel. I should just really concentrate on gravel. Because I'm really shooting for flint. That's really what I want to get. And I can't imagine flint coming from anything else. Because that'd just be weird. Why would you make it so much different from the way it normally works? Seems unnecessary. Alright. I need to punch this tree. I will punch you! Fear my mighty hardened fists. Of fury. Yes. Oh, I wonder if you can use a hammer on wood. Does it work? Got a log. It's certainly not more efficient. Alright, get it. And get it. Not everybody can make dirt, you understand. Some people try and find that they just aren't cut out for it. No way! Really? Really? Ah! Ha ha!